We got Nick. Here's Andy's first steps. Let's see him walk.